Thanks, Michaela. Well, this morning in Street Stories, a local high school senior is within days of completing a remarkable streak. He's never missed a single day of school. Wapito with the details.
Here's a math problem for you. 180 days times 14 school years equals perfection.
One, two, three, and.
When the senior on the sax in the Mount Hope band was in pre-K, he came down with an asthmatic condition that put him on a breathing device for a week. But that was during Christmas vacation. The next close call for Carrington Henley was 10th grade. He came home from school with what turned out to be pneumonia.
He was diagnosed at about 4 o'clock on Friday.
I was concerned at first.
The pediatrician said that his contagious stage was over.
By Monday, I was feeling good enough that I thought I should pull through.
Comes to school, gets home from school, goes back to bed, and is great on Tuesday.
What's your favorite subject?
His favorite subject is math, but he hasn't really added up the streak yet. Just over 2,500 days without a single absence.
Wow.
Carrington Henley, all the way from kindergarten all the way till now, has not missed a single day of school. So he has perfect attendance all these years. So I think that's
His parents tell us it's not as though he ever went to school feeling ill. They say he just doesn't get sick.
Anything can.
Occasionally, his mother offered a road trip to her hardworking son.
And I was like, don't you want to come to New York with me? And he's like, no, gotta go to school.
And so he did. From the very first attendance award some 14 years ago to the final days of his senior year.
Is there more pressure now with only 2 weeks left?
Yes, there is. I'm taking no risk for these last 2 weeks. Anything that might even remotely get me sick, I'm not gonna try it.
The principal here at Mount Hope says in his 20 years of being a principal, he's only seen this happen a couple of times. For the Rhode Show, Walt Buteau, Eyewitness News.